Nay, Obliviscaris, Eyrie. I know that Mark Hunter is a world-class producer, world-class master engineer, mix engineer. He said he's working on this album, to finish this album for Neo Bolivascaria. So I'm pretty interested to listen to this. This isn't Infinity's, this is Shamazi's. Cover Demon Borgir, right? Or no, that's the other band, right? Yeah, that was the other one. Sorry. As I was. Xanthrocroy did that. Reacted to this band live. They are amazing. There's one song I always wanted to learn on the violin, and that's Bittersweet Symphony by The Verve. Wow. Thank you. comes from the same guy that requested the best album I have ever reviewed. So, it doesn't surprise me. Yep, this is getting at it, dude. Cold. Fuck. Bass lick, that was cool. That bass tone, dude. It just complements the highs on the violin. So good. Playlist. Oh, this is cool. Was that a keyboard? It's amazing how many fucking good bands are out there in this world, man. Seriously. Holy shit. Kind of reminds me of the beginning of My Last Serenade a little bit. Gonna get first place again? What? Was the name of the track that I watched live. Really fucking good, man. These guys are from Australia. I said it was shit? Really? I listen to it quite frequently, dude. I like it now. Wow, this is the best song I've heard by this band, dude. That was amazing. So fucking good, man. Holy shit. Wow. I'm amazed, dude. I'm amazed at how good that was, man. Seriously, that was amazing. Sorry, I was getting a call. Wow. Shamazi, dude, you never cease to amaze me, man. You've requested so much good music on this channel, dude. And there's so much crap music that I've said it was crap, and then I listen to it like over and over again, like when it comes on like shuffle on my Spotify, and I actually like the tracks now. And one of those is Shade Empire, one of those is Konsu. It's just a lot of stuff that you request. It takes time for me to get used to it. I don't know, man. This was beautiful. This was amazing. Great request. That's fucking amazing.